All right, here we are. The last of the classics. The plutonia experiment. All right, so TNT was basically somewhat fan-made. Two brothers, Dario and Milo Casali. They're the guys who made, I think, 8 levels in TNT. And the rest of the Doom team was so impressed, they were like, all right, well, why don't you go ahead and make a whole game, then? A whole separate WAD. So yeah, they gave them the chance to make an entire friggin' WAD, and here we are, 32 episodes. Or 32 parts. I think there's 4 episodes, just like the other ones. But yeah, I've been reading nothing, but this is the most challenging one. So I can't wait. But without further ado, here we go. The last of the classics. Final Doom. The Plutonia Experiment. Oh, fuck. Is this the boss? Ah! Holy shit. 1 hour and two? Not bad. Oh! I guess that was the end of the first episode. Just a cyber demon as the boss. In a really small area.
You gloat over the steaming carcass of the Guardian. With its death, you've wrestled the accelerator from the stinking claws of hell. You relax and glance around the room. Damn. There was supposed to be at least one working prototype, but you can't see it. The demons must have taken it. You must find the prototype, or all your struggles will have been wasted. Keep moving. Keep fighting. Keep killing.
Oh yes, keep living too. Well, so far it's been pretty fucking challenging. Oh my god. Of course, it doesn't help when you're at like 25 health, you think you're at the end of the level, you go to press a button and 6 revenants and 2 mancubi come out of nowhere. Alright, well I guess we're on to the second episode of the plutonia experiment. Let's rip into air, shall we? We'll be right back. like this. It's too wide open. Oh, about time to give me the BFG. Who's gonna show up? Spider? No rockets. BFG, where is it? Well, gonna have to use it. Alrighty then. Speed. Oh, the end of the second episode. My God. The difficulty has been cranked up. Oh, there's just been parades. Just parades of Hell's minions. They amped it up by about 400% for this one. Holy shit. So many traps. So many revenants. I fucking hate them.
Even the deadly archvile labyrinth cannot stop you. And you've gotten to the prototype accelerator, which is soon efficiently and permanently deactivated. You're good at that kind of thing.
Damn right I am.
Yeah, alright. Second last of the four. Here we go with episode 3. We'll be right back.
No fucking idea how long that took to do in one try. Oh, end of episode 3. Oh, it's been ambush after ambush. Friggin' arch-viles and revenants everywhere! You've best and battered your way into the heart of the Devil Hive. Time for a search and destroy mission aimed at the Gatekeeper, whose foul offering is cascading to Earth. Yeah, he's bad. But you know who's worse? Grinning evilly, you check your gear and get ready to give the bastard a little hell of your own making. Alright, I'm fully expecting the difficulty to ramp right the fuck up to 11. Let's finish the fight.
We'll be right back.
All right, here we are. The last level. I know it, because I looked up all the level names, and I had the last ones of every episode written down. So, it's looking like there's a big boss battle. I mean, that's standard practice for Doom, so I'm not surprised. But is it gonna be the Spider Mastermind? Which I've already fought, like, two or three times in this game, so that'd be weird. Is it going to be the Cyberdemon? Which I've already fought like two or three times in this game, so it might be weird. Or is it going to be the Icon of Sin? Oh, wait. Or it could be that Moth motherfucker from Doom 1. Oh my god, I forgot about him. Oh, let's go check it out. Collect all the shit. Grab my orb of health and armor. Let's do it. Oh, gonna need that. Whoa! Baron of Hell. Just chilling in there? Okay. If I don't need to go in, I'm not. No doors in there. Well, fuck you. This is this crack in the wall here. Which it is. I don't want to move yet. Fuck, these walls are all going to drop down or something. Oh my god. Standard practice. Oh. Oh, fuck. Archviles. You know what, you pissed me off enough this run. So here you go. Oh, that didn't work! As well as I'd planned. Oh! The fuck is this? Oh, there's tons of them! Go ahead and take that. Call me in the morning. And take that, call me in the morning. Alright. Oh, fuck. There's more. There's more. Shut your mouths. Oh, fuck. Revenants. And it's a cyber demon. Is that it? That's it. You gotta be... No. Alright. Whoa! He's already got me fucked up. Hey, hit your buddy there, bud. Oh, is he dead? Oh. What? Was there an Icon of Sin behind him? There was not. There was not. I gotta see this. Oh, there is! There's an Icon of Sin behind him. Oh, we're eating his fucking face. Oh, what the fuck was that? Now I'm getting laughed at again. Ah. Okay, he's done. Like, how do I... Oh, okay. Oh. All right. Alright! Come on! Take it! I got him to 9.
Oh, okay.
Oh my fuck. Oh my fuck. There it is. By the way, that 5 hours is full of shit because I died so many times. My God. There it is. The gatekeeper's evil face is splattered all over the place. As its tattered corpse collapses, an inverted gate forms and sucks down the last shards of the last prototype accelerator. Not to mention the few remaining demons. You're done. Hell has gone back to pounding bad dead folks instead of good live ones. That was weird. Remember to tell your grandkids to put a rocket launcher in your coffin. If you go to hell when you die, you'll need it for some final cleaning up.
I mean, that'd be awesome to be buried with a rocket launcher. Like, imagine in the post-apocalypse, your casket's probably gonna be unearthed. Give somebody a chance. Come on, man. Think about the future. Alright, was that it? Oh, damn. I gotta say, plutonia? Probably my favorite one out of the bunch. I avoided playing it for so long because I was reading all these things about how it was the most difficult and all this jibber jabber. Love the music in DOT, probably my favorite soundtrack. But plutonia, I'm gonna have to go with my favorite WoD so far. At least of the official classics. So, I guess that's it. Doom 1, 2, Sigil, TNT, and now Plutonia, all done. It's been a blast and a half, let me tell you. Gonna keep an eye out for some new WoDs. And there he is. Well, I hope you enjoyed the classics. And you never know, might be some Doom 3 on the table? Perhaps? But definitely in the near future. I see nothing but Eternal on the horizon.